いつからかこの胸で揺れてる光、手放したくはない、遠回りしてもつまずいてもここにずっとずっと光ってる。
My first volunteer experienceWas into the street service on Martin Luther King's Day in 2012. Our tasks were to dig holes for wheelchair ramp and a back pit in the backyard. When we arrived at that house, snow was still covering the whole ground. And we started to work after learning guides from agency worker and handing out necessary tools for tasks. ButWe need to face some problems, such as freezing weather. All of us would lack experience. So, we realized that teamwork was the key for this time, and we considered to separate volunteers by 10 groups. Some of people were responsible for breaking frozen surface of ground.And others also had their own works. We cooperate each other, and when we finish our work, it was 3 o'clock afternoon. I also finished my part, a 7 to 8 feet deep hole. I'm so proud of myself. No one's clothes keep clean. Exhausted was our feeling.But smile was on everyone's face. I also participated in the service learning program last semester. I chose my volunteer work in Rado Elementary School. It's an elementary school located in big community, downtown Lansing. Because of some students' parents came from different communities, such as Spanish,and India, some students felt difficult to communicate with other children and teachers. That's why this elementary school needs international volunteers like us. My work targeted to 5 to 6 years old children, and my supervising teacher was named Mr. Dion. The whole volunteer work contained 2 hours from 10 to 12. At 10 o'clock,I enjoyed gym class in order to avoid injuries when children had outside activities. Half an hour later, I back to the classroom following with the children and listen to Mr. Jiaming's class. In class, children can learn how to organize their sentences, some dialogue, and some simple words. After the basic knowledge was taught, these children also had in-class assignments.Like making flower, coloring the picture, or copying the sentences they just learned. In the meantime, I was asked to explain the requirement of in-class assignment and a correct way to use scissors, a formal sequence of a letter. At 12, I have to say goodbye with these children and waited the vehicle to pick me up.